We love your stuff. Anyways, today, Rant, this is a Sonic fanless, but if you like this fanless, I respect your opinion. Anyways, let's rent the Sonic fanless. Oh my god, this fanless, this is the worst fanless in the K-pop community itself. This fanless has some people that rage over the game. Like, calm down, it's just a game. I will explain why this fanless sucks. Number one, like I say, they rage over the damn game. Number two, the people in the fanless rage over the game just because it's hard. But just because the game is hard does mean that the game still sucks. Number three, the Sonic fanless is the only fanless that don't listen. Now before you start typing in your comments saying, "Well, I think you're being a hater and you hate Sonic, you hate casters, casters, fool." Listen, I don't hate Sonic, I think his games are awesome. What I don't like about the game is just the fanless and that's it. Number four, people in the Sonic fanless attack other people who hate Sonic. Just because other people don't like the game doesn't mean you have to attack people, jeez. Do you know who like this fanless? Sammy Classic Sonic fan already wakes upset some of his casters, casters can play the all the classic Sonic games. Do you know who hates this fanless? Me, I wish I can never let the Sonic fanless to be attacking other people who hate Sonic. So the Sonic fanless sucks, and so does the K-pop community. The Mario Kart series is way better than the Sonic fanless. And the Rant.